Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life, for my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive.
Go. 3.
Thomas.
David.
David.
Mike. Hey, what's up, Mike?
David.
Hey, David. Hey.
Go Cyclones.
He's a man, Montgomery.
Hey, David. What's up, Kevin? Hey, what's up, Javon?
What's up,
Danny.
Hey, what's up, Danny?
Danny.
Prince!
Prince!
And Fuller!
Prince, can I get your glove?
cook?
Yes, he does.
It looks just like Bill Goldberg.
We go. You're in charge of dinner. You got first in the autograph story, Mac jersey,
player roster,
pictures, football,
and of course you got the sharpies and the cards.
Bachelor ending about 20 minutes, see, we can sell some packs, baby.
What's up, guys? So we just got back, and before we get into all the autographs I got, I just want to say Bears training camp was fun, and hopefully we are going to go again because it lasts 2 weeks and do some more vlogs. So pretty much all I got was footage, didn't do a whole lot of vlogging or whatever, but we were pretty focused on autographs. So we were the first ones in line. And we probably could have got Mac if we went to another side. But, so we were first, like, where all the players go. Like, we're, like, right by them. They don't have to go out their way to sign or whatever, really, too much. But for Khalil Mac, there was fences pushing back, but he went out of his way to sign a few and then just left. So he only got, like, he only spent, like, 3 minutes and didn't come and went right past us but didn't sign. But the players did sign was on this ball. I got notable players on this hat. I got the backups, and then I got some cards for the players that I had their card of. So here we go, Chuck Pagano, and then we got Mitchell Trubisky right there. I just got Trubisky on a card as he was working his way down. He signed a lot. Trey Burton, Cordell Patterson, and Cody White here. And on the hat, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And Bobby Massey's pretty good. He's a starter, but most of the other players are backups, and most of them sign their numbers. So we got a roster form, which shows all their numbers. But so that was, we'll be wrapping up day 6 of Monk Week. I'm sorry if the camera angle's a little weird. Hopefully this works, but I've had to redo this at least like 3 or 4 times now. So I apologize in advance if it doesn't work, but hopefully it does. So I will see you guys in day 7 of Monk Week. This is day 6, so tomorrow's the last day, and then we're probably going to go into hibernation. But tomorrow, I don't really know what video I'm going to do, so it's probably going to be a banger, though. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.